Papa was sitting on his bed, and then he went to sleep. Then, in the middle of the night, he came up, woke up. Then, he saw giant footprints. He hid them, the footprints, given to a giant llama with eyes on top. Then, he thought it was nothing, so he kept walking. Then, llama started to shoot. Then the llama shot on him, but he almost died because the llama almost got on him. But he got out of it quickly, and he got on shore. Then he followed the giants.